You know, love is often described as a feeling. A very strong feeling, to be sure, but a feeling, nonetheless. I think that shortchanges what love primarily is, which is a commitment. You see, love the feeling, that's something that sort of happens to you as you fall in love, but love the commitment is something that you get to actively do for each other. With that, I want to offer you both an encouragement. Today is wonderful, it is worthy of celebration, but, spoiler alert, there will be a time down the road when things maybe aren't quite as rosy as they are today. There's a saying, the deep happiness that marriage can bring is found on the far side of sacrificial service. I think there's some real truth in that. By willfully choosing to put each other's needs ahead of your own, as tough as that can be sometimes, you start to cultivate a relationship that's characterized by true, selfless love. Remember that when two people commit, till death do us part, to live their messy lives together, there is nothing more beautiful than that. I wish you both the best.
Summer rain is passing over, and it feels like a dream. I could run and look for shelter, but you hold on to me. I'm under your skies. I'm caught in your eyes. Don't you know you stop the all in my head. Ask me anything you want to, 'cause the answer is yes. I'll spend my whole life just being caught up in your eyes. Oh. Don't you know you stop the
must be my once in a lifetime, in a lifetime.